Welcome to the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez, the location for today's race. The cars are out on the grid, so let's join the action down on the track. At 2,285 meters above sea level, the thin air of the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez poses a unique challenge, not just to a driver's skill, but to the efficiency of their engines as well. 17 corners then make a lap of this 2.6-mile circuit, expect incredible speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and overtaking into the braking zones of Turn 1 and Turn 4. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, George Russell, and Sainz. Fernando Alonso, Mick Schumacher, Bottas, and Guan Yu Zhou. Tsunoda, Ocon, Kevin Magnussen, and Gasly. Albon, Ricciardo, Lando Norris, and Nicholas Latifi. Stroll and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. Anthony Davidson will be sharing his insight alongside me once again today. What should we be looking out for, Ant?
Now, I want to ask you about Lewis Hamilton.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? I'm also looking forward to seeing the different strategies in play today. Those who are starting on the red mark soft tyre are going to have a little bit more grip early on, but they have to make it count before that degradation starts to set in. let's overtake.
Makes this event a brutal one for these Formula One cars, but this team have done a fantastic job to make it to the checkered flag and take a well-earned victory today. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was, speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They've performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.